Canvas is the place where you will see all the class information for the sections that you're registered into. If you're on MyVVC, you'll click on this icon here. It's called Canvas. And inside Canvas on your dashboard, you're going to see the classes that you're registered for and also some other helpful tools like the orientation, tutoring, and wellness central. When you go into one of your classes, you'll see announcements and information from your instructor, assignments, discussions, and so forth. And in the inbox, this is where you can message your instructors if you need to. Canvas sometimes takes a moment to update. So if you have just registered for a class, you might not see your Canvas shell for that class until the next day. And if it's a class that's far into the future, you may not see the Canvas shell until the day that the class begins or just a couple days before that class begins. So don't worry if you don't see it right away. Be patient. But if a class has begun and you're not finding a Canvas shell, then you should definitely reach out to someone in order to find out what's going on.